There have been some questions about what the Avs will look like without stars like Andrei Burakovsky and Nazem Kadri heading into next season. Early on Monday morning, however, Chris McFarland and the Avs gave a little bit of an answer to that question. They signed the now former Pittsburgh Penguin, Evan Rodrigues. Last season, Rodrigues put up a very solid 19 goals and 24 assists. He was able to play in all 82 games for Pittsburgh and consistently contributed to the Penguins. At 29 years old and having played 316 career games, Rodrigues brings plenty of experience to the lineup. I think he'll bring something similar to Burakovsky. He'll be able to play on the second or third line and will fit in terrific with the second power play unit with his absolutely killer shot. His sniping ability is very underrated in the league and should make up for part of the scoring that the Avs will miss with Berkey and Kadri not on the team this season. This is, in my opinion, one of the best moves for the Avs of this offseason. This is a guy that, like I said, has experience and really showed out for Pittsburgh last year. He's got effort, he plays with hustle, and I really like this signing. They signed him just a $2 million deal, $2 million one-year deal. So I think it's a steal. I think the Avs, I kind of thought the offseason was over. I thought they kind of had their lineup set in stone, but this is a guy they're going to bring in that I think is going to contribute, and just another reason that while the lineup might not be quite as good as last year, it's going to be very close, and this just makes them that much deeper and helps replace Berkey and Kadri. But with that being said, what do you think? Do you think this was a great sign? I don't see how you can think this is a bad signing. I think this is a great signing for the Avs. This is a guy that's going to bring a lot, but what do you think? Do you think he's going to be able to contribute? Do you think Rodrigues will bring quite a bit to the Avs, or do you think he'll slow down a little bit? With that being said, I'd like to say thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.